The National Bureau of Investigation, or NBI, concludes Master Sergeant Daniel Florendo Jr. murdered former soldier Winston Ragos and planted evidence in the crime scene in Quezon City in April. The Bureau files complaints of murder, perjury, and planting of evidence against Florendo. Murder is a non-bailable offense. The Quezon City Police District earlier sued Florendo, one of its own, only for homicide, which is bailable. The QCPD also did not file a complaint against him for planting evidence. Florendo shot dead mentally ill Ragos near a control point in Quezon City on April 21 following an argument over quarantine protocol. A gun was found inside Ragos' bag after the incident.